we? What's going on, everybody? Got that awesome negative spider suit going on. Let me show you my suits real quick. I got that one. I got that one. That was pretty dope. Sneaky one. Classic. The Stark suit from the movie Homecoming. Have the original that they give you. Well, the game one. The original Rift. The original one. For sure that time. And this one, Velocity Spider, makes you move quicker. Or suit. Looks like an Iron Man kind of look to it. But that's the Iron Spider suit, which is more of an Iron Man thing. And yeah. And if you would notice, this is another color of that, pretty much. And let's kick things off. Let me go grab a set of communication tower, then we'll go to the mission. Sweet. Spider roll. Spider backflip, what they call it, moon assault. Then two helixes. And then another front flipping. And a backflip. Whee, fuckers. Aw. I messed up. I don't want to latch that way. Oh, there's a book bag. Let's go get it. Ah! Oh, it's on the other side of the wall. Nifty. It's a pizza hat.
Web swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed.
Pizza amigo. There. Boop.
validated shit.
Gatorades. Snipes.
A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly.
Yep.
But also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
Nifty. Trip mines.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons. Against him. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
That's awesome. Where are the snipers at? I probably want to take them out. I don't really see them. Nifty. Oh. This is where the snipers are at. Sneaky takedown. What the heck? Let me go up there. No, I don't want to be loud. Ah, machine guns hurt.
He's not out here. Better check inside.
Uh-huh. Let's go. Let's open this. Yeah.
They have bases all around the city.
Okay. Nifty.
What else can I find around here? Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
Like they're like an evil Yakuza. Crazy whip guy. All right.
One deadly glowing whip wasn't enough.
Oh man, I don't like that. Sucker.
But it was definitely not this.
Huh?
Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find reason?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Ride.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh god! Get away from me! I'll stun you! They really don't want me to escape, do they? Is there more of you assholes, or is that it? Okay.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location. There's another one. Think he's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things. Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
What? Ooh.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Oh.
Nine out of ten.
Works with us. What a bitch.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
My balls ain't gentle.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Gonna collect a backpack. Whee!
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
Aunt May's recipe for wheat cakes. I could never make it work on my own. Another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc. ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday.
Whee!
Sable teams, this is Control. What's our status in Nolita?
Demons are firing on our APC.
Use these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once.
And that. Yeah.
Sable are my biggest fans, but I can't let the demons kill them. More backpacks! This will help me balance work and a personal life, if I ever find time to read it.
Black Cat thingy.
Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
There you are. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you. Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity.
Huh. Get a research token real quick. Thank you.
Town team. Need a status report from Upper Chinatown. Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the demon.
Hey, what's up?
What do you know about Sable International?
Let me see. They're an international security firm, usually hired by governments to end revolutions, or start them.
The last thing we need is a city full of trigger-happy mercenaries.
Social media is blowing up. They're setting up checkpoints around the city, doing random stop and frisks. This is crazy.
No, this is Norman Osborn feeling threatened.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to, stay busy. It might help him, too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
No, I won't. I should check out Lee's office.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there. This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power? There.
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will cross that if you have any information.
Room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Looks like this note is for May. Lee really did care about May. Hope this means she's out of danger. Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture. Some kind of puzzle lock. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. That seems right.
What are you hiding, Lee?
Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift?
To become one.
This is all about Norman Osborn. His whole career. He must have been obsessed with him. Wonder what it means. He sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one. This article is decades old. Must be back when Oscorp was first founded. Oscorp lost a lawsuit about improper clinical trials years ago. Did they cover this up? I've never heard of it.
Well, I don't know what to do here, guys.
This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence.
Stab it.
One more.
But where? No.
Police had found this. Or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Okay, through the floor grate. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Don't get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan.
Huh.
Well, what matters is you were both safe.
The bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Nifty. Well, I think that sums up that video. Unless there's another cutscene, I'll wait. Yep, there's a cutscene. Ooh, his eyes glowed.
Wait!
Has been a White Dragons gaming video. Like, subscribe, Goku Chris Master Z. Comment, like it, share it to your buddies. Thank you. Have a good day.